Please turn on your cameras and start videotaping now. All right, so a little bit about me. This is actually our 10-year anniversary celebrating life through dance. Thank you. I'm so happy and so proud. And I was telling your amazing kids and family friends that this performance is very, very special because we're living in a time in our lives where a lot of our attention goes to these little computers. All right, have you noticed? A little bit, right? Yes. So it's even more important now to be active into our bodies. And something that dance does that I haven't figured out anything that is quite as powerful as dance is to unite our hearts, our minds, and our bodies in the same frequency. And that creates a flow of community. And as you notice, we're kind of losing that feeling of belonging and community. So this is so amazing. This is so perfect. Thank you for the teachers. This is one of the few schools where the teachers actually dance with the students. So can we give a round of applause for awesome teachers? This is a celebration of love, music, dance, and life. So right now, what I'm going to check is that you audience are a good audience. So I'm going to strike a pose. And I'm gonna ask you for you guys to give me a round of applause. Not because I like applause, but I like them anyway, but we're gonna practice that, okay? So, here I go. Dun, 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 dun. Amazing show that we created in only 4 classes and 1 group rehearsal. 5 to 1, count it out. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, music! Thank you.
Touch the
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our last dance. We need your love, your attention. Give me a countdown, 5 to 1. Nice and loud, and
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Music, DJ Edwin with love.
Feel the rhythm, let it take you higher. Follow my lead and we'll set it on fire.
Yeah.
All right, yes? Hey, come on over. Yes. Alright, so we have the stars of today and the future. Can we give a round of applause? Right? Take some courage to do that, okay? Alright. Now we're gonna give them a countdown 5 to 1 so they can play the music and they can dance, okay? We're gonna improvise a little bit. Ladies and gentlemen, please give me a countdown 5 to 1 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, follow me, okay? Our program goes beyond dancing. My My goal as an artist, as a humanitarian, is for kids to wake up and see their greatness, to feel how powerful they are. And our power, it's based on our trust to ourselves. It's based on allowing others to be, to think, to feel, whatever they want to feel and think and do. When we allow each other to be, we allow ourselves to be as well. And this happens very magically. The first 5 minutes in the class, I see a lot of kids who are, you know, I'm a dancer, I've been dancing for 20 years, body language is like, you know, they don't want to dance, it's pretty obvious, they're like, oh, I'm still right here. And then we just talk, and then I play the music, we start very slow, with shoulder movements and breathing exercises, and then we start feeling the music, and I ask the kids to, without looking around, to feel what it is to be in a community. And I feel that that is so important nowadays, because we're losing that connection that is part of our humanness, right? That part of us that we're so strong, that we're so connected, we're so powerful, that part, I don't want to lose it. I want to make sure that we keep it forever. And this feeling, the kids have it. And I see sometimes, I feel so privileged because I'm in front of them. Say that if you're the class, I'm right here, the teacher. And there's some moments, I swear, there's just some moments where I see the eyes of the kids, and the kids are awakening to their power, to their greatness. And that is such a pleasure for me as a teacher to be witness of that power. And now, here is how you can help them to continue with their power. Allow them to feel, allow them to be, allow them to think, but
thank you.